Eli Kapiela.
Yes, coach. This is Eli Kapiela from Tanzania. I was curious to ask about the GNBC playing small lineup. How hard is it to play against the small ball team? And when did you decide to take advantage of it on dominating rebounds on both offensive and defensive part?
Yeah, to answer your first question, it's very difficult because they have a very unique style. They may be the most unique team in this tournament in terms of the way they play. They come at you very quickly. They try to catch you off guard. Usually within 6 to 8 seconds, they're shooting a three and the ball's in the air. And sometimes you're not quite ready, and they thrive off of that. So, but I did think once we were able to get some defensive stops and we had some size where we could get on the boards and get some second chances, that helped kind of break the game open.